is our first picture. Mysore Fashion Week. So how do you feel about it?
My first ever edition of Mysore Fashion Week, and I'm very excited. So thank you to the entire team, Jayanti, for organizing it so beautifully, and of course Ramkumar for the amazing outfit. So everyone knows that pastels are trending at the moment, and pastels also happen to be my, you know, color of the year. So walking in this cute peach outfit with a bit of a modern twist, you know, it was just perfect for me. I think I had my fairy tale moment, I can say.
I can see you as an actor, and yeah. Now you are the showstopper.
Yeah.
So, how do you prepare for that?
I mean, I feel like for this, the less you prepare, the better it is, because you need to be spontaneous with something like this. I mean, it's not like you're learning lines. Like, it's not shooting jaisa nahi hai, kyunki you don't have lines that you learn. It's basically just be yourself, be confident. If you like what you're wearing, I think half your job is done. So I loved what I'm wearing. So it was very easy for me to just, you know, walk comfortably and, yeah.
Sir, today is the first day and she's a showstopper over here. So how do you
feel? Oh, today is the first day of the sixth season of Mysore Fashion Week, which is powered by Blender's Pride and co-powered by Timex. And I'm very happy to say that she's been a lucky charm for us, that she's starting the first show. The second biggest thing is Shravan Kumar, because I don't think that anybody else better could be to open up the show of Mysore Fashion Week. Coming from South, being from South, and the lovely saris and the gorgeous attire what she's wearing, I think that it's just started off and the season has just begun. This season you'll see a lot more things happening till the end. So stay tuned with us. And thank you, Dhanya, for being here, for just coming on one call, you know. And she is so stunning. She was so stunning on the ramp that we were just mesmerized. I don't think the public wanted to leave the stage and they wanted to see her back again walking. We're very happy to be having her here with us.
So, sir, now is the first day. Again, we have to celebrate 2 days also. So what will the plan for the
group? So next 2 days, there are a lot of designers lined up, and we are expecting a lot of good people turning up for the show. There's a lot of hype for the show across all the channels of media. Big designers walking in the coming up after this is Komal Sood, there is Padma Sita. We have a big announcement today that we are Padmini Kolhapuri, the veteran actress, is launching her collection today at the Mysore Fashion Week. It's a great pride for us that in South we are the biggest and we are doing the best in this Fashion Week.
Thank you.
Come on.